No Syrian refugees for Iowa. That's a new order from Governor Terry Branstad. He and many other governors are concerned that terrorists will slip into the country. That's what happened in Paris last Friday. Now, critics say Iowa has a long, trouble-free history of allowing in Southeast Asian refugees dating back to the 1970s and Iowa Governor Robert Ray. Todd Magel, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.